Hello, everyone. I hope you have a great day, night. In this video, I'm showcasing a heavy hitter built Watchdog Staff that can almost break the boss's stance with two heavy hits. Initially, I focused on both the weapon skill and the heavy charge attack, but only with Radahn did I change the build to focus only on the heavy charge attack to hit harder and break the stance even faster. Also, you can check the build against Radahn if you prefer the heavy charge attack over the initial build.
You're foolish!
Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle Knight Letter, Dryleaf Dane, and our ally will never allow this. Speaking to you as a compatriot when we stood before you with an arm. 1,000-year voyage guided by compassion.